Like that one.
Yeah, there are sightseeing tours with everything here in Berlin. With, you know, these old cars from the German Democratic Republic. You can see all have a sightseeing tour with by bike, something like that, by Segway and
scooter.
Everything. Yeah, that would also be possible. Always as good classes for learning something about our politics.
Well, it's not that big of a building.
Our school building is bigger than this, actually.
What's your own opinion?
No, I mean, I can tell me.
It's not that huge.
Not that you need a huge parliament building, I'm not saying that. I mean, what for?
Yeah, why do you need this big building in Budapest?
I don't know. I mean, they're cashing on it pretty cool because a lot of tourists are visiting it.
Ah, okay.
And so they make a lot of money. It's not bad, but for, you know, for the purpose they're using it for, they're using like a fraction of the building.
Like, yeah, you would only need a table or something like that.
Yeah, not much.
Deutschen Volk, that means for German people. They're about the writing.
Uh-huh.
There are not that many people waiting. Maybe you try to get in. No, it's not that big. I don't want
to get. Have you been inside?
Yes, once.
Once?
There's some days of the open door, you know. There you can visit it without waiting. Just everyone gets in one time. It's really nice.